Welcome to New Baldwin International School, the pioneers in the field of education since three decades. At NBIS, our keen focus on our students' commitment to quality and dedication to continuous improvement empowers our students to achieve academic and personal success. Our greatest strength lies in our commitment to community. We are dedicated to developing global-minded, compassionate, collaborative students inspired to learn, take risks, and lead change in the world. At New Baldwin, we view our commitment to internationalism as a responsibility shared by all of our community members, be they our highly motivated students, our talented and skilled teaching faculty and support staff, or our caring and supportive parent community. We achieve by enduring, enhancing, and exploring. NBIS depends on a strong management team, a supportive governing council.
Sai Ram, I am Dr. T. Venugopal, the founder chairman of the New Baldwin Group of Institutions. We have started this institution in the year 1991 at Banisawadi called New Baldwin International School under the banner of Sri Satyanarayana Educational Trust. So this Mandore branch, and it has started in the year 2005 and 2006. It is started in 18 acres campus, and it has catered to all categories like day scholars, boarders, throughout our country, even we have got foreigners.
Dedicated teachers, hard-working support and operational staff, and of course, a great group of students that make all our efforts supremely worthwhile.
Hi, I'm Sandhya. My daughter Sanvi, who is part of New Baldwin's, and she is in first standardized section. I am experiencing, you know, the way she has evolved herself. In terms of learning, in terms of behaving and overall activities, I must say the faculty is absolutely amazing. They do a fab job, you know, also towards an activity based, I would say, which definitely helps the child to correlate things and then, you know, connect those little dots. And they do take care of the children so well that I absolutely have no worries when it comes to my child's safety, because I'm a working mother. And you know, half the time you always have this fear that, you know, is your child fine? Is everything going fine with her? But I haven't really faced any issues. The faculties, they're so cooperative, and plus, you know, the transportation facility that they have provided is really amazing. I would say like the package that they provide is amazingly well. And I'm so glad that I actually took the right decision of getting my daughter admitted over here.
Campus and infrastructure. NBIS operates from three purpose-built modern campus sites with world-class facilities to help us provide the very best to our students in the vibrant and exciting Bangalore city. The school campuses are situated on approximately 3.5 acres of park-like grounds at TC Palia. We at NBIS are committed to reimagining education, taking learning beyond the walls of the classroom. Science and robotic lab with STEAM facilities, indoor swimming pools, large sports halls, shared creative shared learning spaces for circle time and NSP, dedicated playgrounds with designated courts, indoor soft play area, art rooms.
Myself, Preeti Vishwas, mother of Pranav, who studies in 5th standard in New Baldwin School. So how I got to know about the school is, I was searching a lot of schools in and around Ramurthy Nagar. Then I found that, the school is very good because it has a very good reputation. Then I came down to the school here, then, you know, saw the faculty here. The infrastructure was really amazing. And of course, close to my home to travel as well. So I got my son admitted here. Coming to the academics of how they teach and how is the curriculum here, all the curriculum is planned 1 year ahead. So what happens is we have a very clear idea of which chapter is taught when, and it is very clearly circulated to all the parents as well, which makes, you know, the working professionals like us to plan our daily schedules as well. So I have to say that I am very happy with the way my son is doing physically, mentally and emotionally, and I strongly recommend the school to all the parents out there, and best wishes to my school.
The school is managed by Sri Satyanarayana Educational Trust. The school is governed by a board of trustees led by the founder chairman, Dr. T. Venugopal, and finance director, Mrs. Saubhagyavati Venugopal. New Balwin International School, Bangalore is a member of World School Council. Our national and international accreditations fully authorized for offering an international education right from KG to high school. Our world-class teachers engage in the best international school practices. Here, we offer our students a caring and inspiring atmosphere. In a safe and nurturing environment, students develop a genuine love for learning, quality and academic success. To support student teaching and learning, international standard labs and library is established, which is periodically updated to suit the education needs. The high school curriculum encourages students aged 11 to 16 to make an international mindedness and sustained inquiry into various disciplines such as language acquisition, sciences, math, a conceptual understanding of the various global contexts. All NBIS classrooms are spacious and equipped with individual desks and chairs.
Patturu Uturu, my name is Shuklavati Chakma, parents of Shaili Chakma and Pragyan Chakma. Today I am going to share my opinion about New Balwin International School. NBIS is a renowned institution which is imparting education its various branches. I am attached to this institution for the last 3 years, TC Palaya branch. I am very glad and fortunate to be a part of NBIS family. Thanks to all teachers and others members of this institution.
At NBIS, separate kindergarten play area for the younger students with long-lasting and hygienic safety flooring and play equipment has been specially designed to stimulate their physical, mental, cognitive and motor skills. NBIS provides transport facilities to its students. School buses are GPS tracked and covering a wide radius to help students commute from different areas to the school. All the campuses of NBIS are under CCTV surveillance to provide safe learning environment for all the students. A special initiative taken by NBIS to create an entry portfolio for every student in KG to conveniently understand child behavior, interests and academic needs. Non-scholastic program. This is one of our statement programs where the students engage with non-academic activities such as memory games, art games, debates, music, talent shows, etc. Physical education program. In line with our philosophy of encouraging students to understand the importance of maintaining a fine balance among the physical, cognitive and affective domains at NBIS.
Hello everyone, my name is Aryan and I am going to tell why I joined New Balwin International School. My parents decided NBIS because it's having a great learning and cultural environment. NBIS has a modern educational system that helps me to explore my knowledge. I am feeling free to go to any teacher and ask a question or doubt anytime.
We have a clearly defined physical education curriculum that all our children go through. Continual assessments are an integral part of the international school standards we adhere to, ensuring that every child is groomed to represent the school in their field of sports. In addition, team play and leadership qualities are emphasized during all physical education activities such as regular PT, indoor and outdoor sports activities.
We are recognized by many international organizations and universities, students of 21st century. Come, join us at New Balwin's. Let's endure, enrich and explore the pool of knowledge.